Hervé Toulet's exhibit at the Midland County Public Library really helps us change the definition of what public libraries can offer and what they can become. Toulet's commitment to come over from Paris only validates what we're trying to accomplish in offering innovative and engaging programs, offering exhibits, and really trying to generate foot traffic for the non-traditional library user and really expand the scope of the experience of the public library.
Painting activities that he had took the children through was language was not a problem. Accents were not a problem. They understood perfectly what he was asking and they responded. So communications is not bound by any boundary of a country or any language. It's only restricted by your willingness to learn.
So I think art is everywhere. You can move along your neighborhood and you will find art. You could really find art everywhere. Art is the way to understand how does some people think, why does some people write books, paint. Art is a way to understand how the people think, how the shape are set up together, and also art listen. Art is a way to feel how you feel inside yourself, in your really inner part of yourself, because the artists are express really themselves, the inner part of themselves. So to me, art is the best way to understand the humans, and in a very peaceful way.